boy, bitch.
I don't know. I'm going out and have a look.
Let's queue a bit longer. There's just one guy anyway. The rest of me. Boys, best not to ask too many questions.
Go on, man.
Wake up, Fred.
Giving up on the ghost now, didn't we?
Fancy another rant.
We're set up now,
I'm just getting started.
Not to worry. We'll come back and have another go later. Right.
No!
Come on.
Get up.
Up you get.
Come on, you. Pick it up.
Sweet dreams, mate.
This bloody comic book, great.
Wouldn't know. Haven't been here long enough.
Time for your morning bath, my lord.
At this rate, I don't think he's going to last much longer.
Come on now,
just a few more steps.
Not so hard, was it?
Here we go again. You about ready?
These things take time. Put him back in.
I can do this all day, mate. Come on.
Why, you little shit!
Hmm. Hands up.
All right, mates.
Not a word. Inside. Close them.
Let's just talk this through, shall we? You're him, aren't you? The convict everyone's talking about. There's only one way out of here. Walking Dead, that's what you are. Gotta wish you never left those catacombs.
Shut your mouth.
Fair enough. Fair enough, it's your funeral, not mine.
Ugh! Give yourself up, monsieur. My next shot will not be a warning.
Up here! We had a gunshot! Hurry!
This way, this way!
Follow me!
Is over, Galahad. Surrender yourself.
Raise your hands now.
Raise your hands.
Hands up.
Gray.
Don't do this.
I said surrender.
Hands on your head.
You have betrayed our order. No one may escape the penalty! You forget, Lord Chancellor. I'm as good as dead already.
Galahad!
Galahad, come in. Galahad, acknowledge. This is command.
I read you, Percival.
Enjoying a stroll in the park, are we?
Nothing quite like a chilly London morning to stimulate the senses.
Not to interrupt your little constitutional, but we have confirmation of multiple marks at Grosvenor Square.
What are our directives?
Rendezvous at the United India House with Igraine and Lafayette and contain the threat. Do you have it in sight?
Right in front of me.
Good. Assess the situation once there and proceed with caution. Did Nicola provide you with armament?
Yes. Essex M2 Falchion.
Good. The Falchion's secondary ordnance should help. We may be pursuing Bedlamites, but they remain civilians. Use non-lethal force whenever possible.
Understood. Are you joining us?
I have a small matter to attend to. I'll find you afterwards.
En route now. Galahad out. Morning.
Good day, sir.
It befell in the days of Uther Pendragon, when he was king of all England, and so reigned, that there was a mighty duke in Cornwall that held war against him long time.
I'm on my way down to the street.
Acknowledge.
Ladies and gentlemen, we kindly request...
Negative.
Same here. He's probably off somewhere gallivanting. Being, well, himself.
I know your concerns, but trust me, he's a good lad.
If you say so. In any case, I have no time to look for him. I'm assigning the last few constables to their posts.
Send a constable there.
No, I cannot do that, sir.
Why not?
Can you at least tell me they're safe?
Very much like that. So then.
Oh. All I can say is that we've asked everyone to remain inside the ramps.
So you've spoken with them?
Not directly.
You need to stabilize your breathing. Much better.
He seems to have trouble breathing.
Yes, Constable, that is clearly the case.
Perhaps he needs a glass of water.
This man does not need a drink. He has asthma.
Are you a doctor, ma'am?
No, but my father is. I've seen plenty of people struggle with this condition. Why would they not tell us the reason behind the commotion?
I'm sure it's nothing.
Constable, this man needs medical attention.
Unfortunately, ma'am, all medical personnel are currently out of
Let them hear me.
Let's be patient.
Galahad! See that you cordon off the entire district, and do it quietly. How did you arrive here so quickly?
Skill, love.
I must admit, you do move fast for a man of your age.
A knight cares to be reminded of his decrepitude by a fair damsel.
My lord. This damsel would never be so callous as to do such a thing.
Sure is he. Would you ever?